this one.
Hey guys, it's me, Natalie, and today I am really excited because I want to be making an American Girl doll loft bed. So, if you don't know what a loft bed is, a loft bed is just like a bunk bed, except the bed's at the top, and at the bottom you can just hang out, like you put a desk and just sit there. So, I'm going to tell you what you need now. What you need is your American Girl doll, if you have one, because so like you can, when you're ready to make the bottom, you can measure her so you know how big it needs to be. And then what you'll also need is masking tape, a saw, some scissors, a pencil. I just have one from Home Depot. A measuring tape. Two tubes from Staples. The caps. Just take the caps off of the tops and bottoms because you'll need four. So a box that fits your American Girl doll. So this is the bed part. Let's get started. Next, you're gonna do is take the measuring tape, measure how dolls. Callie is 18 inches, but we're gonna make it 20 inches so Callie will fit under, but it has to be like overhead just a little bit so she can sit and stand under. All right, so the next thing is we need to cut these things. So that's where you'll need to use the saw. So if you're okay, then you're going to need help with the saw because you might not be able to use the saw. So now I'm going to mark and measure how it is. So
18 and a half.
And it's eight, it has, we're making it 18 and a half inches. So you need to mark it with the pencil. And you have to do the same thing with the other one. Okay, so now. Setback because we have to use the construction adhesive. So let's do that. But everybody makes mistakes. That's how you learn.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Kayla.